Hello.
Welcome to our crib.
Come on, wait, hold on. Before you guys come in, make sure you guys smash that like button right now. Also, if you're a new viewer and this is your first time ever watching the JD Family channel, make sure you guys press that subscribe button, you dig? Because it's Liddy, you know we're growing and we're showing, baby, because we're about to show you guys this, you know what I'm saying? Now, come on.
Come on in.
You
can't leave our guests outside, babe.
Come on. Babe, I know, babe. You know, we just gotta greet them in the right way. They gotta be subscribed to the JD Family. You know what I'm saying? Because, you know, we are lit at all times. You know what I'm saying? And don't mind my backpack over here. You know what I'm saying? It's a little bit heavy.
Don't mind me moving right now.
Yeah.
But anyways, let's just start right into it. Today, guys, we're giving you a house tour of our new apartment that we just moved into.
You know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying? So first, when you walk in, one thing we really love is we have such a long walkway entrance, so we can really do so much with it. Like, we can put a really cute bench here, like a long one. Mm-hmm. People can just, you know, when they come in, take their shoes off, get real comfy.
Nice. You know, it's about to be Christmas.
Oh, yeah.
So we got to get some nice Christmas decorations. We might have some, like, a little thing to hang up for our keys, so you know we don't forget them right when we come inside. We hang them up so we don't lose them, you know what I'm saying? But this is very, very big, and it's very unique.
It's very spacious. Like, I can't reach all the wall, which is awesome. Yeah.
So it's pretty dope. It's way bigger. Like, even the entry is way bigger than our last apartment. I don't know if you guys can hear the echo, but you know, it's a little bit bigger, you know. It's just a little bit. It's not crazy big, but it's a little bit. So,
okay. Babe. I think we should take them this way.
Okay, yeah, go ahead.
Let's take them this way. So as we walk down the hall, first we come to this little coat closet.
You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, I could be in here and that's what
I'm
doing.
Yeah, when he's in timeout, I like to lock him in there.
Kind of dark in here.
Oh my god, guys.
Kind of scared me there. Now you come over here, guys, and we got right here, this is the thermometer temperature thing, so therefore it's Honeywell. You know what I'm saying? So we want to turn the heat up when it's cold.
Oh, it's 76. We gotta lower that.
Hold on. You gotta put it cool.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Okay, who left it? The previous people had it set to 68.
God damn. Not okay. But it's 71 now, so that's okay. Let's go to the bathroom. Let's go.
Okay, what is this? Look. Oh.
So this is the bathroom, guys. It's actually very, very spacious. It's kind of, it's a lot bigger than our last one.
This is the guest bathroom. But it's still a lot bigger than the one bathroom that we had in our other apartment.
You know what I'm saying? So
real cute. We love this color. Our old apartment had like the light brown, but we love the gray a lot more.
And our last apartment, it didn't have this little spacious thing where we could put our stuff in. So, you know, that's a very big plus. You know, all in all, this is a great bathroom. Very nice. Look at the decor. What's it called, babe?
I don't know.
I think it's called the decor, whatever. I see it all the time. But the flooring is nice. You know what I'm saying?
We have guests. You know, they have a nice place to come.
Yeah, I know. If you guys did it, if you want to come over and you need to drop your kids off at the pool, just come on. The pool's right there. You just drop them off. Yep. Ooh, pop.
Popcorn.
Don't party like that, bro. So right here, guys. Go ahead, man. Tell them what this
is. Okay, this I'm gonna take over because you do none of the clothes washing. So this is unfortunately my section of the house. We got these nice upgraded washer and dryer, so that's awesome. It's really good to have washer and dryer in your apartment. It's a must.
Yeah, it really is a must, you know what I'm saying? Because we got some musty people.
Yeah,
maybe. So come to the guest room, guys. Wait, before you come in, it's actually not the guest room. Well, technically it is a guest room, but it's a game room, filming room, and a little portion
and my closet
for makeup, you know what I'm saying? Oh yeah, and her closet, you know what I'm saying?
No, actually my closet's the master.
No. I think not. But come on, guys, come into the game room. This is an everyday room. So this room right here is pretty dope.
Multi-purpose. We're not really sure exactly how it's gonna go down. We're fighting over it right now. He wants it to be a game room. I want it to be a makeup room. So we'll decide who wins in the end. But you guys already know what's about to happen.
Yeah, you guys are
happy wife, happy life. Right.
Look, we're about to get a nice little comfortable couch right here, an L shape, put the TV right here, you know what I'm saying? Hung up.
He already went and got a TV because he really thinks this is going to be his game room.
No, I did buy a TV, guys, so that's just definitely going to be the game room. I'm going to have all my friends come over. We're going to be in here chilling, playing the game. When me and Destiny want to just chill and do that lovey-dovey night stuff, you know what I'm saying? You know, lay on the couch right there and turn on the movie, you know what I'm saying?
Hey guys, so one other feature this room has is a pretty roomy closet in the guest bedroom, which is wonderful because if you guys don't know, we completely ran out of space in our other apartment's closet. Like, I'm gonna show you guys a picture, insert right now. That's what we were working with, completely overflowed because of Julius. So now he gets a whole closet to himself and I get the master closet to myself, which you guys will see in a second.
So now that you saw one side of the apartment, you know what I'm saying, it's the guest room, laundry room, you know, the toiletry area. Now it's time to go to the living room, kitchen, and the master bedroom.
That's the good stuff, the real good stuff.
Wait, before you guys enter, did you press that subscribe button? I'm waiting. You pressed it? Okay, I'm gonna listen to you. Okay, I got you. But wait, did you press that like button?
Yes.
You did? Okay, come on.
Oh. Okay.
Okay.
So go ahead, babe. You do the kitchen.
Maybe show them from over there. First off, this kitchen, main thing I love the gray color cabinets. Those are originally the colors that I wanted in our old apartment, but we didn't get it, unfortunately. Yes. And now we have the gray, and we have this really long counter space. This is a lot longer than our old one, so we might have to get an extra bar stool. And Julius personally likes like this marble thing.
Yeah, I like the marble,
I
guys.
I like mine better.
I really like the marble just because, you know what I'm saying, like when you eat, it's like, you know, we had the all white. When you eat sometimes, you're like, when you put pepper on your food or something, it gets all over. This one, and like, you can definitely tell it, it's easy to stain. This right here, I feel like it's not easy to stain. It's unique, like
you can look in. You like it because you can't see the pepper that he spills.
Yeah, I mean, I spill pepper.
So next, guys, we have this really roomy sink, which we love, just like our old apartment with the cute little head thingy. We have our stove with stainless steel appliances. We have a dishwasher over here in this corner. We have a wine cooler also, but we use this mainly as a water cooler. Anytime guests come over, boom, take a water from there. We have our fridge here, just a basic fridge, you know.
So look, guys, now I'm gonna show you guys the living room. The living room is a lot bigger than our last apartment. This living room is really, really spacious.
Our last living room was probably like, went up to here, I'd say.
Yeah, it wasn't that long. So like,
we have an extra, like, I don't know.
We have like an extra, probably like 10 feet. This apartment is a lot bigger than our last one, and we really needed this upgrade because, you know what I'm saying, the last
one.
We did run out of room. So we're probably gonna put our couch over here, guys. You know what I'm saying? Put the TV behind the camera, you know what I'm saying, right here. Put the TV right there.
We also have a patio out there, but
we'll show you guys the patio. We ain't gonna show you. So look, guys, now it's time to come to the master bedroom.
Come on. All the magic.
Wait! Did you press that subscribe button? You did?
They did, babe.
Okay, I did. So the master bedroom, it isn't extremely crazy big, but it is bigger than our last one. Also, one good thing is that the flooring on this is wood. It's wood flooring, so you know what I'm saying?
So he can come in any room in the house. Because before we didn't let him in our bedroom because he had some accidents. So now he can come in any room in the whole house and he's good.
Yeah, so this is the living room. Now let's go to the...
This is the bedroom, not living room.
Oh, my bad. With my living room, I'd be living in here, you know what I'm saying? At all times. But come on, let's go to the bathroom.
This is our master bathroom, which is so much bigger than our old bathroom. Like, crazy bigger. First off, we have his and her sink, so I don't have to smell Julius's breath in the morning when he's brushing his teeth. Before, we used to be like this. Babe, show them how we used to brush our teeth.
Guys.
We used to be like this, crammed in the same sink. I was smelling his stink breath.
But babe, move, I need to spit out. Babe, move. You know what I'm saying? But we don't gotta do that now. But like, you know, I could be over here.
That's gonna be your
right here. You're brushing my teeth. I'm like, babe, your breath still stinks over there. I could smell it. You know what I'm saying?
Then we have this nice. Let me open it. Okay, we have a shower over here. Okay. So you know, scrub a dub dub.
You know what I'm saying? And it's really big, guys. Like, this is an actual really, really big shower. I like the showers like this too. You know what I'm saying?
I like taking bubble baths though, so I might have to use the other one sometimes.
Sometimes. But me, I don't really take baths. I like taking showers, and this is really spacious. You know what I'm saying? When you're taking a shower, there's a mirror right there. So I mean, I can be looking at myself, scrubbing, yes. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, this might be another one of my favorite parts of the house. So before, I'll be taking a shower, and then Julius' stink ass will just casually come in and just blow up the whole bathroom with his.
Guys, with the kids need to be dropped off at the pool. They need to have some time in the water, so I had to, you know.
So now he can just come in here, and he can suffocate himself with the smell of his own poop and lock himself in.
And look, guys, this is the cool thing about this. So you come in, boom, you just put it up, and it's locked. Then, down. You push it up. You know what I'm saying? This is something new. I've never seen something like this.
What is this?
But I honestly think it's kind of dope because it's like it's way easier to lock and unlock. You know what I'm saying? So that's pretty cool.
Different.
Now let's come to me closet.
This is not your closet, so get it out your head now. Yeah, so this, we have so much more space, you guys. Before, we pretty much just had like.
Like this,
yep, literally, right here, this area. Now we have all this, it goes all the way down to this side over here.
You know
it's just so much bigger. We really, so really, much. Really needed the closet space. That was like the main thing, the main reason why we upgraded was because we needed more closet space.
We did, guys. But that's really it. We have the balcony, but you know the balcony, we kind of want to just, we don't really want to shower here. We want to. Kind of privacy thing, but yeah, guys, this is a big, big blessing. We love this apartment. It's way bigger, so it's gonna be lit. It's gonna be a lot more crazy videos in this apartment. You know what I'm saying? We're blessed. Thank you, guys. Every single person that's watching this right now, thank you guys so much. Because if it wasn't for you guys, we would definitely not be able to upgrade.
We wouldn't have any of this. We wouldn't even have our old apartment.
Yeah, we wouldn't have anything, guys. So
we would have been in our little studio still.
Yeah, we love you guys. Now, I know you guys probably want to see the house a little bit better. So go ahead, let's do this montage. Perfect for us. We're extremely happy. We're extremely blessed. You know what I'm saying? We needed this. We needed a little bit more space, guys. I ain't even gonna lie. Like, it's a lot bigger than our last apartment. And it's just litty, guys. Diggy can run around everywhere. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be lit. And you guys are gonna be with us every single time we post a video. So, that being said, this is mi casa. All right. How do you say our? How do you say our?
Su.
Oh, su casa, su casa. Wait, our? Whatever, guys. I don't know what I'm saying, but basically I'm saying our casa is your guys' casa. We love you guys so, so much. We're extremely blessed. We got a furnished, fully house tour coming soon, you know what I'm saying? Smash that like button. Let's get this video to 15,000 likes, and once we do that, we will drop the fully furnished house tour. We love you guys so, so much, and we'll see you guys next video.
Yeah.